This memory looks to be unstable. Disrupt it as little as possible, Black. Don't go in all guns blazing. Stop acting like you're in a damn video game. The simulation may corrupt, destroying both itself and you in the process. Now, continue. You're hiding something from me, Black. And I will find out what.
I'm not hiding anything.
You still take me for a fool. Look how many mercenaries there are, Black. A memory will only seek to protect itself in this manner if its owner doesn't want it to be examined.
Substance recognized. Polytetrafluoroethylene sniper rifle cleaner.
So tired of this shit.
Me too, mate. 2 months since we last got paid. This is bollocks.
Thank you.
this works. Howard.
Mr. Black. Been a while. Last time we saw each other would have been... Let me see.
When I stole the corner gun.
Ah, yes. When you stole my corner gun for Robert Ramsey. Really, I should just have killed you on the spot. I'd feel so much better about everything.
Then why don't you?
You're so exquisite. So flawless in the way you ruined me and my company. I wanted to even the playing field a little. Do something similar to Ramsey. And I racked my brains and I just couldn't think of who would be the best man for the job. Then it occurred to me.
Me? I'm Ramsey's head of security. Why would I work for you?
Every man has his price, Black. Especially you.
I'm paid well.
Yes, but not as well as you'd like to be. Not as well as you could be.
It's not about the money.
That old chestnut. Okay, fine. Then how about this? According to my sources, Ramsey has a surprisingly accurate record of your criminal history, far more so than the police. Seems to me he's got you over a bit of a barrel. Work for him or go to prison, the way I see it, Mr. Black. You're his bitch.
You sound jealous.
I envy no man, Black. If someone has something I want, I take it for myself. So here's my offer, and I'll only make it once. You work for me. Not Ramsey. I devise a plan to get Ramsey's Pandora device, and you carry it out. You name your price within reason, and if you're successful, I'll forget about the whole corner gun fiasco and we'll both be on our merry way. How does that sound?
If I refuse?
You're alive because you're useful, Black. Don't get any ideas.
No.
Excuse me.
I said no.
I'm not sure I've been clear enough here, Black.
Oh, you've been clear. But I refuse your offer, Howard. I'll not work for you. I'll never work for you. I'll not carry out this little plan of yours. I don't agree to any of it. I refuse.
So much energy figuring out who's to blame, yet you never stop to consider yourself.
What the fuck? Ramsey! What's going on?
I'm, how to put it, closing the asylum.
How are you doing this? What is this place? Oh, this place again. What's it all about this time?
Puppet Master! I'm afraid I haven't been quite straight with you, Black. My apologies.
Right. Once and for all, what the fuck is going on, Ramsay? Where am I now?
My memories, Mr. Black. Interacting with someone wearing the Pandora can sometimes create what I call synaptic bleed. Two-way traffic, if you will. A flaw in the technology.
And the asylum?
Oh, forgive me. The asylum was necessary.
Son of a bitch. That whole thing was just some big illusion.
Simulation would be the correct term. The construct was of my own design, intended to keep your adrenaline at the optimum level for the technology to function efficiently.
And the inmates? Patients are yours.
The patients were nothing to do with me. I just provided the simulation. But the mind has a wonderful way of filling in the gaps. I show you a creepy old asylum, your mind populates it with lunatics. Likely just half-remembered characters from your life. Sometimes even films and books. Predictable, perhaps, but not unexpected.
So you tricked me. This whole thing was a lie.
Do you want to talk about lies, Mr. Black? Whose lies and tricks would you rather discuss? Mine or yours?
I don't know what you mean.
You know exactly what I mean. This is Grace's room. You remember her, Black? The girl you tried to save. My daughter.
Of course!
Then why were you there? You were my employee, Black. My head of security. You knew my daughter had been taken and you said nothing.
I don't remember!
I don't believe you. Lenore, my wife. What about her, Black?
I don't know what you want me to say!
She left me, Black. She blamed all this on me, and it wasn't my fault. I refuse to accept responsibility for the actions of some terrorist. Tell me what you know.
All I know of her is what I've seen here, in your memories. I'm sorry, I can't help you.
What about this man, Black? You remember him?
I remember you, Ramsay. And I am sorry for what you've been through. But I tried to help. I just didn't get there soon enough. Please, let me go.
Is that what you want, Black? To be let go?
Of course. We had a deal.
Let you go? Happy to, of course. But let me ask you this. Are there any circumstances under which you would not wish to be let go?
What the fuck are you talking about?